The main responsible for this unprecedented blunder in our history is Netanyahu. And 70%, which include 40% of his own voters, say that he has to resign. You know, I tell people in any normal country, he would have resigned on October 8th. But Israel is not normal country in this regard. And that's why we are in this internal split.